course I'm the man for the job. What is the job, by the way?
Find Prince Faisal.
Good. And when I found him?
Find out what kind of man he is.
A point I make very often, but I've never done it in connection with that piece, how long he played in that two-shot. You know, there was cover, obviously. I just love doing it now. You don't always get the opportunity. You know, everybody's doing close-ups, and swooping cameras and stuff. But just to hold it, two wonderful actors, both playing well, I think is so effective.
I totally agree. And I think the courage not to cut is a tremendously important
I agree.
Lesson.
Only two kinds of creature get fun in the desert, Bedouins and gods, and you're neither. Take it from me. For ordinary men, it's a burning, fiery furnace.
No, Dryden. It's going to be fun.
It is recognized that you have a funny sense of fun.
The famous match. I mean, this is arguably the most famous cut in movie history. And it was an accident. You originally, this was going to be a dissolve. It was not going to be a straight cut. Can you explain what happened?
Well, we were in film in those days, so I think sometimes wonder if we've ever seen it the way we did if we were on digital like today, because I would have done the dissolve in the machine and we would never seen it as a direct cut.
Right.
But because it was film, it was cut together with the old Chinagraph marks on it. And we saw this, we took it in the theatre to cut, run the whole sequence. And we saw this cut together like that. And David and I both almost at the same moment looked at each other and said, that's a wonderful cut.
Yeah, and I think the other thing in terms of the courage not to cut is you were nervous about how long you waited for the sun to come up and just in general, taking so much time to show the beauty of the desert. And he said to you, trust it. Wait for the music.
That's right. Wait till we get the music. That was in some of the other Mirage shots and things like that. You know, I was always a little worried about how long we held the shots. And I don't know, it just seemed perfect.
Yeah.
We tried cutting it down once when we were doing the reconstruction, and it didn't work. It was what it was, and, you know, we put it back together again.
Here you may drink.